I want to do things I don't enjoy, in order to make her happy. My future dream is the enemy of my present. I know. I'm also aware that my mother often suffered from the same condition called Stockholm Syndrome, which is also the name of this novel, written by me, Shahzoda Nazarova. Please join us on the 20th of December to celebrate also Yalda. Thank you.